Good morning. We are from Roots Gas Private Limited. Team RCPL RDS welcomes you. We are going to present Allied Concept Kaizen presentation. He is our Honorable Chairman, Mr. K. Ramaswamy. Our Chairman keynote is Think Like the Customer and Act Like the Owner. This is our quality policy. RCPL overview. We established in 1985 and we are manufacturing aluminium and zinc alloy components through high pressure die casting, gravity die station and low pressure die casting. We have inside facilities for machining and sub assemblies. The component range 8 grams to 7.5 kg in PDC and 600 grams to 75 kg in GDC. We are certified ISO 9001 and IATF 16949 and EMS 14001 certification. This is our valuable customers and products. We are supplying automotive, then home appliances, then hydraulics, then medical, then pneumatics, then horns and door closer, etc. This is our PLE department objectives. During our department objective review meeting, we found one of the objectives in a red factor, that is the power cost per kg. The target is 12, but actually in the November month achieved 15.3 and the cumulative is 14.0. So we are focusing power cost saving projects to reduce this. Our project theme is reducing power cost by implementing energy saving projects. So our QC team, Mr. B. Nagamanikam, team mentor, and Mr. G. Balaji, team coordinator, and myself, V. Nithyanandam, team leader.
H. Sivam, team member.
G. Balaji, team member.
B. Gautam, team member.
This is our project timing plan. We followed 6 steps and duration 3 months, starting December 2020 and ending with February 2021. So next one is the selection of problem. Here the energy contribution factors. Energy contribution in melting, die casting, trimming press, compressor, cooling tower and others. So next one, we are plotted Pareto analysis for which one is the high contribution. So here melting and die casting trimming is more contribution. The first two is project taken by another QC team. So we are taking trimming press for scope for improvement. Next one is the trimming press missing misconception. We are using 15 numbers trimming press with a different tonnage. Here the first three is highly 12.2 units consumed per tower. So we are focusing the first 2TP 15 trimming press for this project. So next one is the define the problem. The machine name is trimming press and the machine number is 2TP 15. Capacity is 20 ton and motor capacity is 20 HP. Our major issue is energy consumption is high. The trimming press picture for your reference. Problem description is energy consumed 12.2 units per hour and it's monthly consumed 4575 units per hour. So it contributes more power cost, that is the 4.67 lakhs per annum. So we have theme and target. Theme is energy consumption reduction in trimming press, that is the 2TP 15 trimming press. The target is in existing 12.2 unit consumed per hour, so we set target 3.6 unit per hour. The in percentage wise, we are targeting 70%.
Data question. We have collected data in 2TP 15 machine before modification. This is a motor specification. We used 20 HP motor. It full load current taking 29 amps. This motor is 70% efficiency in NEMA standard. Also, this is insulation is B type class. Then it's a 4 pole and 14 RPM. This is a pump spec. We used gear pump in 40 RPM. This cylinder stroke length 450 mm. Also, bore die is 115 mm. Cylinder piston rod die is 17 mm. System pressure we used 200 kg per centimeter square. We analyze the process data. Cycle time is 58 seconds per shot. Also, RAM speed up feed is 4.46 seconds, down speed is 7.08 seconds. Overall energy consumption is 12.2 units per hour. We collect another sub data, machine running per hour 15 hours only. Unit consumption per hour 12.2 units. Per month consumption is 4575 units. as well, the annum power cost is 4.67 lakhs. In this trimming process, in process rejection is 0.96%.
Problem Manish, we are using the 4W1H method.
What is the issue?
Energy consumption high.
Why is it an issue?
Department of GC's target not meet out.
When was detected?
Department of GC's review.
Where was detected?
Combined heat during Kobaya meeting.
How was this detected?
It's data and trend set analysis. This is a cause and effect analysis. It's a useful for forum analysis method. It's man, machine, method and the material. It's a, we have find out the 10 numbers of potential causes. We have 10 potential causes is find out to verification and validation of in this seed. We have found that in 3 significant causes. Significant causes in go to next slide. First significant causes is motor capacity is high.
Why?
As per pump rating is high in adjusting pump.
Why?
It's a high pressure and high flow in pump.
Why?
It's a single pump used in high pressure and low pressure in hydraulic system. Second significant causes is a aged motor. It's a 20 years above motor.
Why?
The aging motor and also winding insulation and the losses is high.
Why?
It's a old motor having used in B-class motor, so that's why.
Why?
It's a insufficient motor and also high rating motor. So, their significant causes is a motor running in machine ideal time.
Why?
Operator not switch off the machine.
Why?
It is a manual control, there is no automatic switched off in the machine ideal time.
Why?
This is a PLC control, PLC not used in only in hardware wire control. Developer solution, we found in 3 root causes and 4 solutions. In the 4 solutions, 1 solution is not considered because of cannot achieve the flow requirement and cycle time, and also its noise will be more. So, we will have action plan. We have find out the 4 action plans. First action plan is installing piston pump and van pump without standard in high pressure and low pressure in low rating pump. It's responsibly myself, Shivaram, action committed within target date. Second one is energy efficient motor, and also is a 5 HP motor, is IE3 standard motor. Responsibility G. Bharati Raja, action will be committed in the target date. Third one is hydraulic cylinder bore increase in 115mm to 120mm, and also cylinder stroke length is increase in 450mm to 530mm. Responsibility is myself, Shivaram. Action will be committed within target date. Last one is machine has been designed in PLC logic control. For machine ideal time, will be machine off in PLC exist 20 seconds. Responsibility be Nityanandam. Action will be committed within target date.
We have 4 implementation. Before we use it for the gear pump, after we change for van pump plus piston pump. The van pump was low pressure, the piston pump was high pressure. The next one implementation, before we use it for 20 HP motor, B-class insulation, after we change for 5 HP motor, IE3, premium efficiency motor. The third one implementation, hydraulic cylinder diameter and cylinder stroke length will be increased. Hydraulic cylinder for 150mm to 120mm, then cylindrical stroke length for 450mm to 530mm. The advantages of cylinder stroke length, reduce the pressure and reduce the power consumption, and also the cylinder stroke length for the multiple tool user and reducer for the tool setting time. This is for the final implementation. Before used for hard value and the relay logical wiring, after we change for PLC and HMI controlled panel, the advantages for power saving and automatic controlled off. Another implementation, this for final, before our trimming press, after project completed trimming press for your reference. After check the data, the specification data for 2015, motor used for 20 HP to 5 HP reduction. Then and also full load current for 29 amps to 7.1 amps reduction. The efficiency was before 70% to 83.0% increased. And also 4 pole and 1415 RPM as well as is same. Another pump side was, we newly introduced for van pump and piston pump. Van pump for 40 LPM to 16 LPM increased. And also piston pump for 8 LPM increased. The cylinder stroke length are 450 mm to 530 mm increased. The cylinder bore length for 115 mm to 120 mm increased. And also the system pressure was 180 kg cm² decreased. Again, the system pressure low pressure purpose 35 kg/cm² decreased. The data process analyzed, the cycle time was 56 seconds per shot decreased. Then RAM up speed was 3.33 seconds decreased. And also the down speed was 5.99 seconds decreased. Overall energy consumption 2.93 unit per hour decreased. Check the data after implementation. Machine running hour before 15 hours, after 15 hours, same. The unit consumption per hour reduced from 12.2 to 2.93, saving 9.27 units. Unit consumption per annum reduced from 54,900 to 13,185, saving 41,740. Energy consumption per cost per annum 4.67 lakhs to 1.12 lakhs, savings 3.55 lakhs. The in-process rejection percentage in trimming 0.96 to 0.54, reduction 0.42%. Benefits in the factor of productivity, the cycle time per shot reduced from 58 to 56 seconds. In the factor of quality, rejection reduced from 0.96% to 0.54%.
In the factor of cost, power cost saving in 3.55 lakhs. In the factor of safety, it's installing PLC control to operating safely purpose.
In the factor of morale, one is the simple structure and another one is technician fatigue reduced. In the factor of environment, energy saving 41,714 units per year and CO2 emission reduced 38.7 metric ton per year. So next one is the standardization. We standardized in two documents. One is the machine sticker application and another one is the PM checklist. So we are going conclusion. Actually before 12.2 units consumed per hour, after we set target 3.6 units per hour. So moreover we achieved 2.93 units per hour. So in percentage wise we set target 70%, but we achieved 76%. So power cost saving rupees 3.55 lakhs per annum we are saving. So after the implementation, during department objective review, we are review the parameter power cost per kg. We are converted red factor into yellow factor. The target is 12 using June, July, August respective 13.3, 13.1 and 13. The cumulative is 13.1. We are converting, we will convert yellow factor to green factor by implementing green more energy saving projects. It's on progress. So this is the overall case in sheet for your reference. So totally we spend cost 1.22 lakhs for this project and total cost saving per year is 3.55 lakhs. So the return of investment is 4.2 months. So this is project timing plan adherence. Project completed as per our timing plan. So next one is the horizontal deployment. So we taking two machines for horizontal deployment. One is 1TP10 and another one is 2TP12. 1TP10 completed in June 21 and another one is will taking November 21. It's on progress. The completed 1TP10 trimming plus picture for your reference. So next one is the saving cost and nature. The project saving 2TP15 saving 3.55 lakhs per annum and CO2 reduced 38.7 metric ton per annum, and with addition of 1TP10 trimming plus also saving 3.55 lakhs per annum and CO2 also same 38.7 metric ton per annum. So totally we are saving overall cost saving rupees 7.1 lakhs per annum and we are marching towards reducing CO2 emission. So 77.6 metric ton per annum we are reducing.
Thank you.